Hello, guitaristas. My name is Adina, and you're watching the Spanish Guitar Hub. And today I would like to share with you a barre exercise. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do it if you would like to learn more lessons from me and some more exercises. So in this exercise, we will hold the barre on the E position, and step by step we go through the neck, and in each step it will get harder and harder, the exercise. And we will use also a metronome, so we will be on time, and then let's just get into it. First step. On the first step, we will only use our index finger, and we can use the middle finger to support the index finger. The index finger has to be straight and just behind the fret, and you can hold the middle finger to support it. And we will need to play each of the strings, and everything has to have a clear sound. So it's supposed to sound something like this. So this was a clear sound, but if you hear something like this, you need to stop the technique and correct your position and go back. And now we will use the metronome, which set to 100 BPM, and we will start going through the neck. Second step. On the second step, we will start using our middle finger, which should be on the third fret from the bottom. So it is on the D string. So then you place your index finger straight, your middle finger curved, and then you will do exactly the same exercise. But again, if you hear a note like this, you need to stop, correct your position, and then start again. And we will go through again on the neck. You can go as high as you want, and then you can just turn back and go back to the first fret. Third step. In the third step, we will use our barre hold and our ring and little finger, and then we will hold the E minor position, which is this. And then, of course, when we start using it, then it will become F minor, and then F sharp minor, and so on. And we will start doing the same exercise. Fourth step. On the fourth step, we will hold the E dominant chord, which is this one. So it's only with barre and ring and middle finger. And we will do exactly the same exercise, just we are not using the little finger. And we will go through one by one on the neck. You can do this kind of runs up and down as much as you want. The main thing is that don't go one step higher up until you can't play the step properly. And finally, the fifth step will be holding the proper E major position on a barre hold. And again, we will do the same exercise, 100 BPM, playing string by string everything. If you didn't know, guys, I wrote a guitar teaching book which is currently available to pre-order on Indiegogo, and I should be ready with the books in like few weeks time. So if you would like to join to the first people who receive the book, please order it through the link below. If you would like to go on further with this exercise, I have another barre exercise here. And then you can develop your technique even more if you click on that one, but it will be much more difficult than this one, so please start with this one and after you can go on to that one. I hope you enjoyed this lesson and see you guys next week with another guitar video. Hello guitaristas, my name is Adina and you are watching the Spanish Guitar Hub, and today I'm going to show you how to do the Mexican mariachi strumming, and after this lesson you will learn something like this.